And another local man has been arrested in connection with that Capitol breach. The FBI says Sean McHugh of Auburn pushed a large metal sign into a line of police officers. And this is a photo from court documents. It appears to show McHugh in a crowd moving that large sign. Investigators say he was also caught on video shooting police officers with an unknown chemical spray. And he's facing charges of assault on law enforcement and violence on Capitol grounds.